We are the makers of Dungeons & Dragons, Magic the Gathering, Magic the Gathering Arena. We've been making fantasy IP for the last 35 plus years, and we're currently pushing out digital games. I make sure that our games are secure, sound, and fun for the players. Developers aren't anti-security. What they're anti is friction. And so if we can remove that friction and become part of their development cycle, then we've got a win-win across the board. By leveraging the RevealX tool, we can pull in the data in real time without bogging them down and allows them to work at the speed they need to work at. Life before RevealX for us was trying to figure out how we get agents on Kubernetes clusters or on VMs, making sure the agents are up to date, making sure that the backend systems that they connect to were always current. And it created a bottleneck, a gating process to the delivery cycle. And so that's why when RevealX came around, we were very excited, because it's really not the issue that server A is talking to server B, it's what are they passing to each other that we have to be aware of. We chose AWS as our main gaming platform, and what ExtraHop allows me to do is to provide the security without validating the architecture of their games before they go live. The way we integrate our cloud platforms is we simply just point the VPC traffic or the subscription traffic to RevealX. RevealX starts scanning the output, giving you your vulnerabilities, and your dashboards just start lighting up immediately. And what that gives us is a cadence that says, identify risk, let the team know, update, did the risk get mitigated, yes or no. That gives us the full 360 view of what's going on in the life cycle of the game. So it's really kind of slick. It's actually quite easy. The ability to have a solution that AWS is going to support and keep enhancing at the packet level, and a partner with ExtraHop that's going to mature with it and actually help build those capabilities out, that's just critical for us as a company. We're always trying to decide, do you want to spend a dollar on a feature or a dollar on operations? So the success of our business is to spend more dollars on features and games than on operations. The ability to work in the cloud space at the native level for packets, there's no one else out there. And when you're looking at investing in the rhythm of your business, there's no other company that aligns to supporting the DevOps model, the speed, the lack of friction, than ExtraHop.